come home.
What's wrong? Hey, are you okay? Honey, are you okay?
You, Enigma.
Get up.
Jesus.
Why didn't you tell us who that is?
Let's go.
We haven't yet.
You screwed up, right?
Yes. Shit.
Did you see one?
Yeah.
I didn't hear.
Dad.
Hey, it's Sam. Just getting some stuff together for Christmas breakfast.
Breakfast?
Is that your stomach or mine?
This soda does not mean we're back together.
Just been in it.
For now, we should stay as far away from possible. For now, we should stay as far away from possible.
What the hell?
For now, we should stay as far away from possible.
What?
Judy, don't get me started now. Shut up, let's go.
Ted?
Pete?
Ron. I'm Pete. I mean, you're Pete. I'm T. I'm sorry, sorry.
Wait! Or don't.
Maybe that works. Yeah, where is our ship?
Sorry.
Where is our ship, you prick?
Prepare the probe.
Wait! I swear to God, I don't know what you're talking about.
Where is Turtle Griffin?
Oh,
where is our ship?
Oh, Jesus.
Of making you talk.
Oh, no!
Are we kidding?
Oh, my shit.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, are you okay?
He missed by a little
bit. Oh, my God. Sorry.
All right.
Don't pay.
I marry him tomorrow.
It means nothing.
It means I'm finished with you.
You're wrong.
He's here, you are not. In the end, that's all that matters.
Defiant.
Always.
I don't have anything better.
Maxwell! Hey, Maxwell! Hey, what the hell's going on?
Man, that was smoking your ass.
Oh!
But hey, I'm actually going. No.
I'm actually gay too.
But hey, it's actually...
Okay.
It's kind of nice to talk about it.
Okay. If you can pull it together for once, then that'd be great. Thanks.
I could go crazy or I could bake. Poorly. That's disgusting. Great. On this episode of Scooby-Doo, kids find the clap.
I'm gonna...
threw my phone down the frickin'
hall. Ah, don't hit me with the phone.
Name's Joey Ruffini. No, it's
not. He's lying to me now. What?
It's got me. I can't. I'm sorry. Okay, ready? I'll just give my reaction. Okay, ready? Just go to someone else.
You want to go upstairs and finish those Gladiator movies we were watching?
What's a clapper loader?
He's the guy who bangs the thing and says, take one, take two.
Thanks.
Hey. Look at that. That always works when I put my meat on your nose.
It's better than your balls on my chin.
I feel like I've paid this huge price for knowing Michael and knowing these aliens. It's like...
Listen, if you're trying to tell me you're a bisexual or something, I'm cool with that. I'm really cool with that. I'm never gonna stop
the rain by complaining. Are we on me right now?
Squeaky wheel, can see what.
We were just
steaming up the windows. Liz, go. What is it over between us, Max?
No, baby. That's just my cover. Now come on and give me some sugar.
Tonight, on a very special Roswell, in a small place, in a small town, a young man picks something up, and it changes his life forever.
Ow! Ah! Ow! Ah! Ow! Ah! 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 Ow! Ah! 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 Ow! Ah! Ow! Ah! 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 Ow! Ow!
Oh, shit.
What?
What?
Parker's killing himself.
I gotta hit the head. I got a bladder infection or something.
The man's a loser. We need a man with balls.
Yeah, do you have balls?
Oh, baby.
They're black balls.
Cut it.
The infamous crash of 1947 pretty much put Roswell on the map. If you remember, it's a... Roswell is no stranger to this kind of... hold on. Roswell is no stranger to this kind of action. Later proven to be an accidental explosion at the Roswell soap factory, was actually thought to be another visit from aliens from outer space. But unfortunately it was not, but that also saw Roswell see its biggest tourism boom in 40 years since that 1947 crash. Now, as we near the 10 o'clock hour, we are waiting expectantly for the Air Force's official comment on last night's crash. And I think I see Jane, someone approach.
Quick, they'll never find us.
It's a party.
Next.
It's up here on the right.
Got it. Go check out the ship. There is one.
Give me that hair. Long, beautiful hair. Shining, beaming,
steaming, spicing, waxing. Get me down to there, hair, shoulder length, longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hey. Trees, give a home to the bees in my hair. A home for bees, a hive for the buzzing bees, a nest for birds. There ain't no words for the beauty, the splendor, the wonder of my hair. Blow it, show it, long as I can grow in my hair. I want it long, straight, curly, fuzzy, snaggy, shaggy, ratty, fatty, oily, greasy, fleecy, shiny, gleaming, steaming, waxing, waxing,
knotted, polka dotted.
See me in my toga made of blonde, brilliant, invisible hair. My hair like Jesus wore it, hallelujah, I adore it, hallelujah, Mary loved her son. Why don't my mother love me? Hail,
what is that, G4?
Mary loved her son, why don't my mother love me?
That's interesting. That didn't make any sense.
No, that's it! I'm done!
We got a three for the season premiere this year.
So we got a
six. Not working!
Gotcha.
Change.